What makes a good bar name?
Come on now.
I didn't come up with the name. We got stuck with it.
What's a good bar name? You know, I can't tell you what's a good bar name. You got to tell me the name, and then I'll tell you. That's a good bar name. That sucks. That's a good bar name. That sucks.
A good bar name should just roll off the tongue and be catchy, something that people are just going to remember. It's easy to say.
Welcome to Jimmy.
So it works.
And a bar name should be catchy, where people will remember and say, oh, let's go to Fairytale.
The name has to tell you what's going on. So the guests will have at least some sort of preconceived notion of, as to what they're getting into.
Hey guys, did you guys pair the right wine with the Caesar salad?
I think a good bar name in general is something that's easy to say, or it's unique enough where you want to say the actual word.
Welcome to Beer Trade.
What's it called?
Beer Trade Company.
Beer Trade Company, awesome.
Yeah.
I believe the name is important to a bar because it's part of your identity, who you are, and people can associate it together.
Are you the man who can give me a beer?
Absolutely. I'm your guy.
When you walk into my place, you know it's about beer. First of all, because it says so, and then when you walk in and you see a wall of beer, it's beer. And it's good.